And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get back into it.
Aha! Yes! It's all here! I knew it! Okay, let's see. Looks like he mixed in this one. I think this had Spartan leaves. Really looks like it. Smells like it too. When they go bad, they have this kind of sour tang. But you don't want bad ones. You know, I think he made a tea with it, actually. Yeah, that makes sense with thy thorn. This could really work.
What's this? Tap con one?
I don't know. Probably something Siul found.
But this... the symbol...
I suppose it's kinda pretty. There's a few of them around here.
There are more? Tap, all the way out here. It doesn't make sense. I need to find them.
All and the other. But, one second. Wait for it. There we go. I did it! Just enough for one. You take it. You deserve to know what happened to your people.
I hope this works.
Siul was never wrong. You can enter the Avan now without harm. I bet my life on it.
That tap symbol. Do you remember where you saw it?
Yes, in the Flatlands. A big rock with fallen trees twisted by metal wings. Good luck. I have every confidence in you.
Nor, Siul is dead, but I met a Kamatire called Okul and they've been helping me. Anyway, I found a strange RDA logo at Siul's workshop. Tapcon 1. Do you know what that means? Nor, do you read?
Yes. I'm here. Con 1. That's what I see. In my nightmares.
What? I don't understand.
I see that name. Dark, and then a light flashes across it. I never knew what it meant.
None of this makes sense. It's so far from our school.
I can't remember. I just know I was there. It was in a mountain, or... I don't know. This must mean something.
Somehow we're connected to this place.
Yes. You need to find it.
Okul told me where Siul used to find old RDA stuff. I'm going there now.
Do you think it's Tapcon 1?
I guess I'll find out. Ready to ride? Not that way? Okay.
Thank you.
Jerry.
This is it. like Okul described. Cage. RDA were transporting something. The same symbol. This must be where Seul came to. What is TAPCON 1? The black box fell out in the crash. But what else? An RDA aircraft came from TAPCON 1 and crashed. But what else? No, not yet. But what else? There was RDA activity around here long ago. An RDA aircraft was carrying a cage for something long ago. It crashed here. The pilot got away. TAPCON 1 must be nearby. gotta find the location. Pack the black box. That's it. Tell Nord what I found. Hey, Nord?
Did you find TAPCON 1?
No. It's a very old RDA crash site. But the Scorpion also had the TAPCON 1 logo. This must be where Sewell got that RDA crate and took it back to his workshop.
It means the facility or whatever it is must be nearby then. You have to find it.
Yeah, I managed to get coordinates from the black box. I'm on my way there now. I'm scared. What do you think it is?
Memories of my childhood fade more each day. But that name, Con One, is seared.
Nor, I found TAPCON 1. It looks abandoned.
Find a way inside. Our past may be buried in there.
Need to get the power on. Huh.
online. Attempting reconnection to Resource Development Administration Services.
That's cleared it. This place is creepy. What were they doing here? I'll take a look around. Big cages, normally used for animals. I wonder if... Hey, I found cages. And there are restraints.
For animals or people?
It's bad, Noor. Looks like they had not be in cages. There's a door up ahead. I don't know. I'll see what else I can find. I wonder if... Maybe it's linked to... Doesn't look right. Treated like animals. Disinfected and showered. I wonder if... There would not be children here, Noor. They did a drawing on the wall.
So is it another top school?
It doesn't feel like a school. There's makeshift bedding. But everything's old and broken, so it's hard to tell.
My memories are hazy. Keep looking. We need more answers.
Noor, I...
What is it?
This place was a prison, not a school. They brought us here in restraints and took our clothes and belongings.
Like animals. Taking everything that was Nazi away from us. Including our family.
The showers? Worse than the ones at school. But I can still smell the disinfectant they used to use on us.
They always said we were dirty.
I remember that one kid always washing their hands.
Mercer wanted to scrub the Nazi off us. Wash away, Pandora. Looks like it all started here.
They had beds for little ones. We must have been so scared, Nor.
I don't want to remember. But maybe I should.
I'm going to see what else is buried in here. So distorted. What is it saying?
Keep your head down. I heard Mercer's out for blood today.
A lab. That chemical smell reminds me of pain and fear. Nor? Are you there?
Yes. What now? What did you find?
It's a Ahari. They...
Ahari? What do you mean?
I found a photo. All her records. With notes, they called her disruptive. She looked after us.
That's what we all thought. But maybe we were just kids. And maybe there's a lot more to this that we don't know.
Do you think so? Like what?
Something isn't right about that place. Why did they abandon it? What happened?
You're right. I have to go deeper.
Thank you.
What was that? Oh no.
What?
There's a Pandora in here too.
That's bad. Are you sure you can handle it?
I think so. But this is too important to turn back now. Was that? No. Can't make it out. Being stalked. That voice. Who is it? The voice. It's coming from that office. Must get in. RDA must have triggered an alarm. Noor, I think I'm in Alma's office. There's a broken recording of her voice. Going to see if I can hear the whole thing.
Perhaps Alma has some answers for us.
Unstoppable. check it out. Cover me. I thought this place was abandoned. Not anymore. Stay alert. Reaping up!
Batch of news showed up last week. Wonder how many are still alive.
How did I get stuck with you? You think being on Pandora is really worth it? them.
Man, this is dull.
I'm just trying to stay focused here.
Hate the Navi here. Well, hate the Navi everywhere. Going to sleep for a week straight when I get home. Sick of the waiting. Want to feed some lead to the blues.
I'll lock it down.
This place ain't natural. Better things to do with my time.
RDA. They must have been allergic when the power came back on. But I made it out. That place was awful, North.
I'm sorry you had to be there alone. But we needed to know.
Alma left some old audio diaries. She also mentioned a meeting place called the Sarandu Moot.
The Sarandu Moot? I remember. A tattered memory they made me forget.
I think that's where they took us from. I'm going there now.
You get to go home.
Maybe. Let's see what I find there first. We're so close. Too much Yavah here. I'm at the location, and...
And what? What is it?
It's a... sad, desolate place, Nor. Did our people really come here? It's thick with Yavah and nothing grows.
I wish I could see. Is there anything from our people? Why did Alma go there? Did the Kamitire lie to her? It was so long ago. There might not be anything left to find. Another dead end.
I'll have a closer look. Don't despair yet. Nor, there are rock paintings and children's toys. It all feels strangely familiar.
That must be the Saren to Mootsight. I remember. Rocks decorated with our stories. The figures danced in the firelight. We played among our families.
Touching these things? It's like reaching a hand back in time. I found something wonderful.
Tell me.
Gifts from the Kamitire. Beautiful artifacts.
The other clans always gave gifts when we left. As kids, we got excited to see what they were.
I wish I remembered. But the best bit is that I found Anufi's vials. Untouched, in baskets.
So, they didn't even use the medicines Anufi gave our clan?
So many spent bullets. RDA and Sarentu clashed here, Nor.
Mercer.
This must be the place Alma mentioned. The Sarentu were all here.
The perfect ambush.
I think so. And now it's just remnants of everyone we loved. I'll keep looking. My blanket? That scent. It's her. Satnu.
Smoke the say.
Aha, the work of life, Teliman Sibunupor. The sooner our way white, the lamb kefia. Torola, you are Laura white, the lamanim. The booted ne yapi.
I remember it all.
What do you mean?
I was in my mother's arms. Her smell is still on the blanket I found. She wrapped me in it as a child. It took me back. We played at the feet of our parents.
The last time we were all together. I've seen it in my dreams. The happiest I've ever been.
Yes. Happy. Ahati was there. Mother was smiling. But then she looked scared. She shielded me. And then it went dark.
We need to know what happened next.
Yes. And Alma, how does she fit into all of this?
She has questions to answer.
But first, I should tell Anufi that she didn't poison the Sarantu. It was the RDA all along. And someone from the Kametire helped them.
The Kametire will be free from this betrayal at last. When will we say the same about Alma?
Alrighty, this looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.